All right, this is Radio Berezino, sponsored by White Banker Clan. As always, your host is Mike Stone. For those of you just tuning in the radio, be aware that as a bit of troubles with the combination locks, you may have to cut them, rebuild your gate, and put in a new lock. Apart from that, welcome to MiddleagedGamers, no KOS PvE server. We have a PvP area, northwest corner of the map, tis a military area. Apart from that, we have a player run. That was right, a player run. Trader community at Green Mountain. If you're going to get a hold of them, ask all in global chat and they will tell you there. If you're new here and you don't have the downloadable DCSA launcher, go out and check it out and go and download it and get it.
Now I'm the same guy.
We are going to move on to an old classic, a well-known song here in the Berezino.
Ah!
Come on, boys. Show it.
I just glitched out, so I think he does. He also did.
Oh, it seems to me this whole world's gone crazy. There's too much hate and killing going on. But when I see the bare chest of a woman, my worries and my problems are all gone. No one thinks of fighting when they see a topless girl. And maybe if you would show yours too, we could save the world. Show them to me. Show them to me. Unclasp your bra, set those puppies free. They look a whole lot better without that sweater, baby. I'm sure you'll agree. If you got two fun bags, show them to me. I don't care if they don't match. Your one's bigger than the other. You can show me one. I'll imagine the other. Even if you're really old, there's nothing wrong. Don't be sad, your boobs ain't bad. They're just a little long. Show them to me. Show them to me. Lift up your shirt and let the whole world see. Just this robe, show your clothes and a happy man. Show them to me. Just like the girls gone wild on TV. Just lean back and show your rack and I'll be in ecstasy. If you got two cassavas, show them to me. Say it one more time. I said if you love your country, yeah.
I'm gonna do that.
Stand your ass up and show them big old titties to me.
So when you meet somebody out there and they're saying they wish they had a radio,